Title: Glandular Fever, Understanding the Mono Mystery. Meaning: Today, we're delving into glandular fever, which is also known as infectious mononucleosis. Glandular fever is a viral illness characterized by symptoms such as extreme fatigue, swollen lymph nodes, and sore throat. It's important to understand this condition for the sake of health and well-being. Pronunciation. Pronouncing glandular fever is straightforward. Glandular fever, with a soft G and a long E. Use in a sentence. For example, glandular fever is often caused by the Epstein-Barr virus and can lead to weeks of fatigue and discomfort, making rest and care essential during recovery. Importance. Understanding glandular fever is crucial because it helps individuals recognize and manage the symptoms of this common viral illness, ensuring a smoother recovery. Conclusion. In summary, glandular fever is a term that represents a specific viral infection that can cause discomfort and fatigue. Thanks for joining us today on your channel name. If you found this information helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for more educational and informative content. Stay tuned for our next word exploration. Until then, stay informed about glandular fever and its management.